In this video, we will share with you 15 undeniable signs of chemistry between two people. Before we get started, please like, share, comment and subscribe for more great content. Also stick around till the end where we will reveal the number one sign of undeniable chemistry between two people. Check out the link below in the description to watch more of our videos. So, without further ado, let's get started. Chemistry is the glue that holds two people together. Without it, it is only a matter of time before it becomes apparent that the relationship is sure to fail. Considering the wide range of emotions that spring up during a relationship, what signs can tell you that there is chemistry between two people or not? 15. Openness. A lot of people lie in relationships to make themselves look better to the other party. When true chemistry exists, the truth is laid bare so that the couple knows as much as possible about each other. 14. Captivation. You feel drawn to each other without any apparent reason. You may have only exchanged a few words and you barely know each other, but there is that familiar feeling present all the time. It feels like you already know each other more intimately. You just feel like you are in their thoughts as much as they are in yours, and you can't explain why that is so. It's some kind of vibe in the air between you two, and even though it cannot be seen, it is very much felt. That vibe is what makes you gravitate toward each other. 13. Efforts are not one-sided. When each partner in that relationship is just as willing to contribute to its well-being as the other, then that is a clear sign that chemistry exists between the two. When both parties can invest their time and resources in a relationship, then it has great chemistry. 12. Your smile is your telltale sign. There is no better proof of chemistry that can say more than a simple smile. Every time the object of your affection crosses your path, you can't help but smile. The thing is, you smile with your heart and your soul and not just your face, so the endearment you feel toward each other is undeniable. It's funny how somebody who is practically a stranger can make your entire day brighter, and that's what chemistry is all about. 11. You speak the same language. I am really tempted to say the language of love here, but it sounds so corny, even though it's true to a certain extent. But it's not just about the possibility of love here. It's like you found a part of you in somebody else. Like you found your new best friend and something more at the same time, someone you can confide in. Whatever the topic you're talking about, you get each other without any need for lengthy explanations. You can finish off each other's thoughts. You have similar viewpoints. You are the only two in a crowded room who laugh at the same joke. You are both fluent in sarcasm. 10. Making time for each other. They make time for what is important to us, whether it be a person or an activity. When true chemistry exists between people, they will always find time for each other. 9. Finding comfort in silence. It does not feel weird when two people with chemistry spend time together without having to say a word to each other. Being comfortable in sharing silent moments is a true mark of chemistry between two people. 8. Body language speaks volumes. It's not just locking eyes and exchanging looks. If you look close enough, you will see that their pupils get dilated. According to scientists, this happens when we are in close proximity of the person we like and we are extremely excited to see them. There are a lot of body language signs that can tell in-depth stories about the chemistry, such as taking deep breaths, rosy cheeks, mimicking each other's moves, licking your lips, leaning toward you, slightly touching your arm, and so on. The bottom line is, body language can't conceal mutual chemistry, it only amplifies it. 7. Subtly flirtatious. You don't want anybody around you to notice that there is something more than meets the eye happening between the two of you. Probably because you yourselves are still figuring things out and reading the signs, that's why you engage in subtle flirtations. So innocent kisses on the cheek feel so intense to both of you, hugs last way longer than they should, and you always squeeze each other tight, possibly moving your hand up and down each other's back. Every physical contact is polite and friendly, but at the same time so tense that it is beyond words. And as I already said, you have your own kind of language, so you use it to flirt too, without making it too obvious. You even might be exchanging some flirty texts. The texts serve as proof that the chemistry between you is so strong that you still feel close and connected even when they are not around. 6. The inevitable sexual tension between you. The chemistry you share makes every situation you are in incredibly tense. You feel drawn to each other in every sense, so sexually isn't excluded. Through all the signs mentioned above, your lust for each other is intertwined somehow. Your jokes are filled with sexual implications. Your bodies are filled with sexual tension that is just waiting to be relieved. Physical attraction and sexual tension surely aren't the most important signs of chemistry, but are equally important as the rest. The best type of chemistry is the one that includes all the components of body, soul, and mind, and with these you will find that you are one step closer to finding someone to spend your forever with. 5. Time flies by. When two people with chemistry spend time together, time seems to fly by. An hour seems like a minute, and there is no pressure or desire to part ways. Couples with visible chemistry between them are truly adorable. If you are wondering if you have the right chemistry between you as a couple, you can use the pointers above to find out the truth. If some of these signs are lacking in your relationship, you can work on them and improve the strength of your relationship. 4. Physical contact. When there is welcome physical contact between a couple, then it is doing great as far as chemistry goes. The physical touch does not even have to be erotic. 3. A rush of emotions and desire. When there is chemistry between two people, being around each can feel electric in a literal sense. The touch and the excitement that comes together only causing a desire for more and more of that same experience. 2. Shared interests. Again, people in a relationship get along better when they share common interests. With common things to talk about and experience together, the couple is less likely to get bored with each other. Quite simply, common interests strengthen the bond between individuals. 1. Butterflies in your stomach have gone crazy. Every time you know you will meet, you feel nervous. But it's a good nervous because you feel so excited that you know you will see the person you really, truly like. It's that anticipation that's making those butterflies in your stomach seem more like elephants. And when you finally meet, both of your hearts start pounding like crazy that you can almost hear them. But what you can't hide is that nervous feeling that's making you a bit jumpy, a bit silly, and not to mention clumsy every time you are close. Thanks for watching.